an American businessman, all alone in London. Foggy London. Scary, foggy London. Dark, scary, foggy London.
Uh-oh.
Please.